With BIM 360 Glue, you and your project team can identify, track, and manage clashes and resolve coordination issues in your merged project models. If you've installed the Glue add-ins for gluing models to BIM 360 Glue, you can also use the Clash Pinpoint feature to isolate clashing elements from BIM 360 Glue in Revit and AutoCAD. From within a merged model, to get started, in the toolbar, select Clashes. Click Find Clashes to begin. Select the models to compare. Set the tolerance and name the clash detection results set for tracking purposes. Click Find Clashes to start the clash analysis. After a clash analysis, markers indicate each open clash in the current results set. These clash markers can help you identify clusters of clashes, indicating potential problem areas within the model. The clashes overview automatically summarizes the results by status and lists the active clashes by model. Use the overview to assess the overall picture and prioritize clash resolution efforts. BIM 360 Glue provides automatic clash grouping to speed your reviews. Each group represents an item in the model you have selected to base the grouping on. The number indicates the total number of clashes for that item. The groups are displayed in descending order from the item with the most clashes. Expand a group to show all the other items that the group item clashes with. Select a clash to view in the model. The view zooms to the highlighted clash as shown here. You can show or hide clash markers, enable and disable zoom, change the view mode, and add markups, comments, and notifications. With zoom disabled, you can click clashes as shown here. For individual clashes, you can create text and markups and then notify project members. To create a markup, click the markup icon and then add your linear or text markups and save. To send a notification, select Notify. Then select Project Members, Add a Message, and Send. Project members receive clash notification emails that provide a link to the set of results in the model so that they can view all clash notifications that have been shared with them. With one click to BIM, project members can view the clash in the live model in BIM 360 Glue. Clash markups are also available in the BIM 360 Glue mobile app. As shown here, mobile reviewers can view and add to clash markups. Clash markups added in the mobile app are immediately available for viewing in the Glue desktop solution. With Clash Pinpoint, project members can review and resolve clashes within their authoring tool environment. In this example, in Revit, on the Add-ins tab, select Clash Pinpoint and navigate to the project. In the Select Results Set dialog, select the results set that you want to view. Then in Select Clashes to View, select a clash and then click View Selected. The clash displays in the drawing area. You can also click Show Model to show the clash in context of the model. After resolving the clash, you can simply glue the updated model back to BIM 360 Glue. In the Clash module, you can track and filter notifications by either those you have sent or have received. You can also filter by Clash status to see only open, ignored, closed, or resolved issues. Or you can filter by any combination. To enable you to focus on your own work, you can filter on notification status to see only open clashes you have been sent. You can also filter by notified to see who has been notified of each clash to ensure that the right people have been informed. You can change the status of clash results to track the progress of clash resolution in your model. Clashes are typically completed by tracking from an active state, new, open, and ignored, through to a complete state, closed and resolved. Clash IDs and comments are maintained across model versions, ensuring that the team is working with the most up-to-date information. The clash results set indicates the current state of the clash results. Green means that the clash results are up to date. Yellow means the model has been updated since the last clash run. And red means that there are more recent results available. You can view the history of each result set and the settings that were used each time it was run. If you are the creator of the result set or a project admin, you can modify the settings and run the clash analysis again to generate a new set of results. With BIM 360 Glue, you can easily find and manage clashes across your project. Project members can quickly pinpoint clashes in their authoring tools, resolve the issues, and glue the models back into the project workspace.